This rhythm's called Iwira Ak Faf, and hopefully it will feature on my new dance album.